Well, if you got, you, all right, so, so there's a lot to consider there. I mean, you obviously have quite a bit of old inventory that you have to work out, overhead of the store itself, as well as marketing, making sure that people are aware of the store, exposing everything. I have employees that are just not productive, and I still have to pay them for being not productive. So non-productive salaries. I also have, you know, why would I train them as well? Granted, that's almost, that's not an expense. That's saving me money because they wouldn't listen anyway. I mean, why train something that can't, you know, that's sailed. That's not even a possibility. Basically, I learned everything. I was taught everything that my parents told me I need to know. And also, my name's on the building. So, I'm good at this. I know this. I'm recorded all the time. I'm watched around the world by dozens of people.